intergalactic planet jumping, planet jumping, intergalactic, 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 another dimension, another dimension, another dimension, another dimension.
Like to smile.
You stick around and let you for a while.
You can't beyond what you can dial.
Double adaptation, so versatile.
Style,
profile,
I did.
I always like to rank on the orphan child.
But really, your steer is better than the Nile.
Funny one, the steer is flowing out for miles.
If you battle me, I will revile.
No MXP, cause my roads are wild.
I've got big balls and a lot of guile.
Step up to me, I'm an elf ophile.
If you wanna battle, you're in denial.
Coming from Dark Salon to check my style.
Provoke strength with the chief on trial.
Galadon closed for a while.
Skorgashigru, that's our team.
Step inside the fungus and stop Galahad.
When it comes to bash fiend.
If you are an elf, then you will get queen.
But I got to keep on bashing full steam.
You want to be sour, too elf to be mean.
With a momlock style, I'm not too keen.
Try to kick some orcs, they will pot and scheme.
Gronk to the chief, like to keep it clean.
Watch out for druids and sunbeams.
Orc, cause that's my dream.
Got an edge from scaring for sticking to teams.
The new goblin race is really not green.
Prepping and bashing, cause it's in the routine.
Deadly intention, the quench policy. Orcs are fantastic, roll them up, please. Slaving enemy, trample smash up and hop.
Loose all your boots and loose all your socks.
Cripple fist plague spread just like pox.
Then savage feeding echoes as shock.
Land the spine break and I hear a pop.
Really took a boasting and now you've dropped.
Orc and pillage while farmer make crops.
Grinding skulls known to let the beat.
Yeah!
Both feet his pace slop.
Always making sure he has bacon and shock.
Cracking with jerks so the pace get chopped.
If she just for nibbler pretend him rock.
If he try to pincer me he get mocked.
No bones still fried in my wok.
Your spine still breaking while your all bones pop.
Favorite area is the docks.
We would sincerely like to apologize for what you were just forced to listen to. It was not intentional that be made. I tripped, fell on the keyboard, and I mean that's kind of what came out.
Yes, I would just like to say that I am extremely embarrassed. I am ashamed. I probably deserve to be banned. Thank you.
I feel the same. A ban almost seems too light, though. I think proper punishment...
Death, perhaps?
Maybe death. Taking away of the life, or maybe just take away QHCF and Carrion Fields entirely. Just get rid of them, you know? Just then I don't have to worry about that.
What if they just got rid of us?
I don't know. I don't know if that worked. I think that we are actually a manifestation of an aspect of Carrion Fields.
Yeah,
and Curious.
Aspect of Carrion Fields.
No.
Nope,
we are just ideas that exist as long as those things exist.
As long as big dicks.
Exist where? Where do those have to exist?
In your butt.
Is that where those have to exist?